The dude, why is this dude in makeup already? Wow, he does not look like a pretty girl at all this time. Frankie? Mission 2, secure a life. Oh, she's pretty, who's that? I love the design on these characters here. Oh my gosh. Oh wow. So are all these like assassins, or is she the only? I mean, this animation is so clean. I love it. It's so nice looking. So somebody got arrested because somebody called and said they're suspicious because they were single at a certain age. How rude. So they made fun of this girl because she was single at a certain age. Everybody is like, hey, why don't you get married? Isn't it about time to get married? I think that person should be able to, like, decide whether or not the time to get married is, but that's just me. Has she made up a boyfriend? Oh, that was her. She was talking to her little brother. Oh, she's got the wine princess. So the people at this job that she works at, or this place, don't know that she's an assassin. Okay. I love that dress though. Wow. That's a nice weapon. She's not playing around though. Single in a certain age, but to have people like pile on to it, it's like really, it's already enough that I know that I'm single in a certain age, you don't have to pile on to it. Is what you call it? I don't know. I mean, you're not being sold off anyway. You were. Oh, so you think I'm pretty? Let's talk. A spy and an assassin. So excited. going to go to the party together. Suit. I love how well he's dressed. I also love the style and the art of this show. I love how 1940s everything is. It reminds me of that time. I don't know if anybody knows about Dick Tracy, but it kind of reminds me of that, except a lot better than Dick Tracy. This is like Canela. She's a jerk, man. No, ma'am, don't do that. He's bloody. He didn't even take time to like clean himself up. Thank you. Wow, I like it. This girl. I love that kick she did though. Wow, that was a good kick. Oh, girl, I do not like it Lloyd, yes, I like him. I like Lloyd. That was a smooth move, yes. Oh my gosh, now there's this. Dang! Wow! Good on you, Lore. That's a good kick. She's pretty bold. and action-packed at the same time.
Oh my gosh, I didn't even think about what to say. I was just like...